Good morning, Beaufort High. Today is Thursday, October 28th.
And you're watching Beaufort High Morning News.
The final senior portrait makeups are tomorrow from 9 to 3 in the pack. Contact Ms. Wolf for more information.
The College of Charleston's bilingual admissions officer will be in room 2106 during all lunches today. The admissions recruiter will be available to assist Spanish and English speaking students with applications, scholarships, and FAFSA information.
Herf Jones will be on campus Friday, November 5th to take orders for graduation gear and accessories. Scan the QR code to view the Beaufort High graduation information video. DECA members competing at Regents in Columbia will meet on Monday, November 1st in room 1215 at 3:45. DECA officers will meet briefly after the meeting.
HOSA is raising money for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Students can purchase a pink wristband to wear a pink shirt and jeans tomorrow. It is $2 to wear a pink shirt with school pants and $3 to wear both a pink shirt and jeans.
Beaufort High's Key Club is hosting a drawing. There will be a total of 4 prizes you can win. The first prize is a fishing pole and a Yeti water bottle. The second is a $15 Stellar's gift card and a $15 Beto's gift card. The third is a $50 Dick's Sporting Goods gift card. And the fourth is a jade bracelet with a $25 Urban Nest gift card. Tickets will be $5 and can be purchased from any Key Club member until Friday, November 5th.
French students are traveling to Italy and France in the summer of 2023. If you are interested in joining, there will be an informational meeting tonight at 6 p.m. Register for the meeting using the link on the screen or see Madame Marshall.
The French National Honor Society is holding another bake sale today during all lunches. They'll be selling delicious cookies, brownies, and pumpkin bread to support relief efforts in Haiti.
Key Club members need to pay their dues to the bookkeeper or on the BHS website by the end of the day tomorrow.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes is starting up again for the first time since COVID. Come next Friday, November 5th at 8:15 a.m. to Ms. Irwin's room, 1124. Guest speaker will be Cole Forrest, youth pastor at Cross Community Church. Come enjoy some Chick-fil-A and be a part of the planning for this year. Hope to see you there.
Yeah.
The boys basketball team is a team shop open. Purchase your Kirkland Crazy t-shirt and more on the shop. It will be open until November 1st. Visit bsnteamsports.com and use the code on the screen or see Coach Huff for details. Tryouts for girls basketball will be Monday, November 1st at 4 p.m. All girls interested must have a current physical and athletic packet filled out. See Coach Curitan or Coach Wade if you have any questions. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Rah!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a pog day.
Hold on, that threw me off. The French National Honor Society.
All girls interested had... Oh, geez.